Okay, guys, so one thing I learned about LinkedIn is that once you connect LinkedIn in Restream, and it doesn't matter if you switch over to personal profile or organization, you're going to see this message right here. It says livestream is not allowed. Please apply for a livestream broadcasting. So there's a link here. You can click on it, and that's going to take you to this page. Now, just remember, because Restream and similar live streaming apps could always face issues like this. You know, one day they would allow you to live stream on their platforms, on the other it might not allow you to do that. So this could happen. Here you'll be faced LinkedIn, and this is applying for live video streaming or live stream, live video broadcasting. Now, there are two separate applications, one for members. So if you're a LinkedIn account user, right? The other is for organizations and pages. What I'm doing right now is that I'm going to submit on behalf of just Feisworld, and I'm going to apply as a member. And here are some of the questions to kind of walk you through so you don't have to watch me kind of fill out everything. What is the member profile, the name of your company, you know, the size of your connections, and answer yes or no to the questions above. Please provide a link to a live stream or video that was live from you or your page on other platforms. Yes, so this is not necessarily LinkedIn, any other platforms. What ideas do you have for streaming live on LinkedIn? Keep in mind that we're looking for members and companies that can go live with compelling and interactive content on a consistent basis. How often would you stream? Look at that. So, you know, for me, I'm thinking maybe I'll do weekly, but it could be monthly as well. So I would, you know, given the regularity, you probably want to do something a little more frequent. And that's it.
Hey, it's Faye, quickly editing here because my mom's chopping in the kitchen. Now, one thing I learned by contacting a support person at LinkedIn regarding, hey, it's been weeks since I last submitted my live stream application. Do you know when I'll be approved? And the short answer is she doesn't know, but she did make some recommendations I think it's worth sharing here, which is LinkedIn encouraged that you publish original content directly on the platform. What does that mean? It does not mean that you want to, for example, create a YouTube video and just put the link to YouTube, even though you can watch it natively on the platform. What LinkedIn wants you to do is to, number one, broadcast consistently, regularly, and two, publish original content. So you want to actually drag and drop your video, MP4, whatever it is, movie file, right inside of LinkedIn. Let me show you real quick. And I did witness several of my friends who are doing this, and they were getting approved. So good luck. I love this community. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.
Thank you.